Mr. Speaker, Tori Stafford's family doesn't want the Prime Minister's heartfelt sentiments. They want him to take action. They don't want the Prime Minister's excuses. They want Tory's killer back behind bars. Conservatives do not respect the decision to put this killer in a healing lodge without fences. We want her back behind bars, and so does Tory's family. Why doesn't the Prime Minister use the authority he has, take action today, and put this killer behind bars?
Right, Honourable Prime Minister.
I would ask the Conservative members to not make guesses about what Tory's family wants and instead be honest about what it is they want. They want to play politics with a heinous tragedy. They want...
Order. Members don't get to all talk at once, one at a time. As I was saying, democracy requires it. Let's have a little respect for this institution. The Right Honourable Prime Minister.
Mr. Speaker, the Conservatives want to play politics with this issue. The Conservatives want to drag up this terrible murder and try and look at political gain on this. They have been politicizing this for well over a week with all of the passion that they can muster. And, Mr. Speaker, they are debasing the nature of this House and the debate.